Right. Six. Oh, let's go back on that calendar. How's the game versus Forza? Depends what you mean. Like, you know, in terms of racing, if you're looking for a proper racing game, you know, and you want to get into league racing and competitive racing, even hot lapping on there is in it now, then you know this is the sort of game that you want to be playing. But I think if you want to have more fun, have sort of an easier racing game, then you want to be playing Forza. Or, I don't know, Forza can be quite competitive. We've been playing it for years now. I think this is gonna be a lot more in depth. Right, I am gonna put this in the pit box so you can watch the monitors for 5 minutes. Right, sorry about that. I had to deal with my son, sorry. Right, let's go to a qualifying, shall we? We'll finish this up and then we'll go and do some online racing or something. Hang on, we'll go out in a minute. It's going to qualify.
Go.
I don't even know what track we're on or nothing. Even seen the road marker as well. I knew the turn was coming.
Focus on this lap, mate. Let's make it count.
Qualifying session is getting in the way. time. Sorry, I was concentrating too much to look at the chat. Horizon Killer. Yeah, this is a proper racing game, like. Game looks like hell. Nah, it's good, man. It is good for what it is. Most of the videos and streams that you see online are generally for you know, guys running some ultra settings on the PC and all that. And if you've got money to invest in consoles, I mean, in PCs like that, then by all means, I'd recommend that. But for a pauper like me, I can only afford a console. Right. Let's get to it. Start then, I was going to get the penalty. hard to sort of come up with a game plan to pass someone. Oh shit! God, I didn't mean to swear then. Back on the track as safe as possible. Terrible that was. There you go, Alton Park. Oh man. Been absolutely battered in this series. Let's see what we can do in the second race. Going to be even harder to do anything from the back.
Remember mate, you need to focus on those lights and nail the start. Let's stay safe and see if we can take some of these guys off the grid.
Right, then I just lock the start down. Oh, didn't try. Better thin out a little bit. See how many we can pass. Oh, what? It seems a lot. Ah, shit. Does it understeer? Yeah. Something rotten.
One of the boys
gets really
the
challenging
okay,
when
we'll
it's wet as well, especially
later.
When you're on slicks. I mean, you know, they're putting some inters on now. This will make a lot of difference, to be fair, to grip levels. But it's still challenging.
We've lost the wheel nut here. We're just trying to get on the cake. Boys going to get it back on as soon as possible if you're on your way.
Ah, come on, man. I'm last anyway
okay,
now. I've got a jam
nut,
wheel nut.
So stay where you are. The boys going to fix this. You'll be on your way very soon.
Thank you.
final lap of the race. See if you can take that guy in front of you, otherwise just bring it back in one piece.
Yeah, this is Xbox, yeah. And anyone that even thought about putting a prototype on this track would just be crazy. Pad settings. If you mean dead zones, I've got dead zone settings from CQR. I think if you go to cqrclub.co.uk, you can pick them up there. Well, I'll be glad when this championship's over, man, because I'm actually sick to death of driving this Clio. Oh, man. I think there's only one more race left in this Clio series. Brands Hatch. We'll just go straight to qualifying. We see you trying. Yeah, nice one. The only thing getting trying at the minute is my patience with this game. We'll go out in a minute. We'll let some of the traffic clear first. I don't really want to go out on track while everyone's out there. Uh, 18 gig, and Forza takes up to 40. Yeah, but to be fair, Forza was, I think 39 gig of Forza was just Forza Vista, and only 1 gig of actual track and cars. You can't really compare the two anyway, you know, this is more of a sim game where Forza's an arcade game. Oh, I need to stop doing that, man. Yeah, you should buy it. Even if you never race online, competitively. It's worth buying it just to probably play through the career. Right, I'm gonna stop talking for a few minutes now, concentrate.
Let's have a clean, fast lap. Let's take this pole. To learn tuning desperately and give me a tune.
try that. Ah, shit. Drive.
Go, go, go!
Handling. Handling's alright, to be fair. Just messing about, trying to tweak parts of the car and try and understand how the tuning works on this game, because it's not like Forza at all. Let's see what we can do now. I think we're only going to get something like 2 laps out of this as well. Camera's got rid of a little bit of that back end coming out. Still not brilliant, but drift points. We're getting there slowly. Lap, so I'll do it now or I don't do it. It's all right. Man, I didn't even get a clean lap.
Remember, mate, you need to focus on those lights and nail the start. Let's stay safe and see if we can take some of these guys off the grid.
Craziness, man, craziness. This game is such a big learning curve.
This This is it, the final race. Let's bring it home. Green, green, green. Cover the inside line and brake as late as you can.
Sometimes I get really punished, man. Good race, can get back really quick. Yeah, there's definitely going to be some patches for this game. I mean, what game doesn't have patches anymore? I mean, I can't remember the last time a game was released that didn't have any bugs or glitches in it. Thank you. really good job when you think of the budget the company's had. Oh shit. Bit of advice for anyone watching, if you haven't got the game yet or you haven't started your career yet, don't do the Clio's.
Time's a little bit inconsistent. Focus on those braking markers. Stay sharp. You can do it.
God, that's over with, man. Ugh. Yeah, this was the last race in the championship. Thank God it was as well, man, because I have had enough. Enough. Well, sorry about that. I think my mic was a bit too far away from my mouth. This is one of the problems with streaming through the console, though. Oh, do I have to? Right, we're going to take a quick break for 5 minutes. And in the words of Arnie, I'll be back. We're back. Sorry about that. Right, who wants me to... Does anyone want me to do anything? I'm not really bothered. I don't really fancy doing any more career. I don't mind doing some time trials or doing a quick online race. If anyone's got any suggestions, I am open to them. Destroy some fools. Right, online, we've got options. Vehicles, class, anyone? The community's, yeah. It's alright, half the time I can't get a game. GT cars. Let's go GT3. See what we can find. Got one. We can definitely want to vote that track off. Azure Coast. Oh mate, I was racing on there yesterday, man. That track's horrid. Oh man. Come on, is anyone going to join the lobby? Brake temps, engine blown. Oh, I've had a wheel fall off. Wheel nuts getting stuck in the pits as well. There's loads. I haven't really played enough of the game yet to know exactly what's in it and what can happen. Oh man, I'm definitely not staying in here. 50 laps of the Nürburgring, I don't think so. Come on then, Neely, let's go and have a look. Azure Coast in road car. Is it Azure Coast, yeah? Yeah, I've got loads of steering problems, but I don't know if that's tuning or what, I'm not sure. Neela, you're fifth. You've dropped one. Rough. Oh man, these cars are going to be hard to drive, man. Ooh. Ah, the damage is good, man. It's definitely worth picking the car up anyway. Ah, let's go with this, man. Ah, man, I don't even know this track, man. Nearly 12 miles. Oh man, I should have put the racing line on. This is going to be like old Rally di Positano, innit? This was a stupid idea. Whew. Coast in road cars, and it'll be fun said. Oh man. Someone tell Neely not to come in here again. He can do these silly things. Constantly pulling to the left.
it looks like you've got some suspension damage, so we need to check it out, see if we can fix it.
Yeah, you know what, I can actually imagine this being a nice track, to be fair.
We think you need to come in. It looks like you've got some suspension damage, but we do need to look at it first.
There's no way I'm driving this all the way back like this. The state of it. We're done. Oh man. I probably will actually have a go at that track tomorrow when I'm in a better frame of mind, and I will put the racing line on there, because it does seem like a pretty decent car to race around. Why has that just come up? Has anyone else seen that? Pagani Zonda. That doesn't look like a Zonda to me. It's a strange one. Right, let's see if we can get an online race. And then I am going to call it a night soon. Search that GT4 then. Do the triggers help you feel when you're locking up or spinning the tyres? I haven't really locked up the brakes at all or really spun the tyres. Oh, you know what? Let's just search anything. Well done, Neely. You get a cookie. We'll just get whatever we can. Here we go. See what we get. Potluck, eh? This is the room we landed in earlier. This has got the 50 laps of Nürburgring. I don't think so. Come on. Oh man, are you serious? It's putting me back in this room again. I haven't driven this car before, or the track, so we'll see how we get up.
Okay, mate, focus on the lights. Nothing else matters now. Let's get a clean getaway and defend that pole position. For cutting the track. Need to respect the track limits and keep it on the island.
Ah, oh, come on, man, I didn't have all four wheels off then. Brake failure on this is terrible, man. See what we get. fuck me, F1 cars, this should be fun.